Hi, hello guys. Puppy, I have something for you. Here, you can have the chub. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, he's. Are we just cycling chubs at this point? Oh dear. Rusty, hello. Yes, we did. We met in Lix's stream. How are you doing? I'm doing very well. I'm a little out of it. I am exhausted from my day at work, and so I decided that y'all are getting a dressing gown stream tonight because that's the kind of mood I'm in. Also, Puppy, thank you very much for our never-ending circle of chub trades. Because, you know, it be how it be. Yeah, thank you. All the love. And also, Frilly, hello. How are you? I hope it's started to not. I will take care of it. You know. I hope you're doing well, Frilly. I hope it's not as cold as it was for you. It's your most precious chub. Oh, Poppy. Oh, Poppy. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Wait. All right. Yeah. You woke up only an hour ago. Oh, is it? Are you in Australia as well, or are you international? To myself, and therefore that is a time that you get up, or do you do night shift? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you, Poppy, for welcoming people. It's been a while since you've been able to catch one of my streams, hey? I've currently got static talking. I'm not sure what they're talking about, but they're talking about something. Yeah. So tonight we're gonna go into reclears and try and smash them out as fast as possible, and then we're going to smash into P12 and try and get through phase one in like a pull or two. We've done it in a pull before, so hopefully we can one pull shot that. And then we're aiming to try and clear tonight. If not tonight, we're definitely wanting to clear this week. It warmed up like crazy, went from about -5°C to about 21. That's insane, Frilly. From -5 to 21. Guess what? It's like, what is it right now for me? It is currently, yeah, it's a massive jump, eh, Puppy? Oh, you're in West Australia. Night shift because you're watching streamers till, look, you're doing God's work. Someone's got to do that job, you know? Oh wow, it is currently, let's see if I can do, it's currently 20°C for me right now. So, damn. West Australia though, hell yeah, like Perth or on like the north or south coast. Yeah, Rusty, the MVP for sure. But yeah, oh my god. My body is getting used to being back at work. 34°. It's gonna be this random spout of like Yeah, it's randomly going to be like 30 plus degrees on Sunday for us. And it's going to be like 21 tomorrow, 23 on Thursday. These are max temperatures, 20 on Friday, 29 on Saturday, and then 33 on Sunday, then back to 20 degrees on Monday. So warm, cutting all your broken trees with a new chainsaw. Ooh, and it was too hot for jeans. Oh, damn. Oh, it looks like we're going in. Small mining town about 6 hours east of Perth. Oh, you're inland. Damn. All right, I'm going to switch my stream to have you guys be able to hear Discord. And I'm going to unmute myself from Discord and join their conversation. Oh, you're lurking? Yeah, hell yeah, puppy. Do the look.
Well.
Oh my god, I have a DMV photo. How embarrassing.
I mean, so do I.
Yeah. How embarrassing, Sumo. Oh my goodness.
Hannah just didn't spawn in May.
Wait, why?
Because it's been a solid week since I...
Do you want to go to the toilet?
Actually, oh, this game.
Thank you for the lurk, my love.
As well... Yeah, as well as I've been having issues with my ping over the weekends.
Oh.
I was in the death wall for a solid 20 seconds before it killed me. That's how bad my ping was on Saturday.
Interesting. Anyway, let's kill the boss.
Let's kill the boss. We love the support, Lex. Rusty's the MVP. Alright. Let's do this thing. Oh, I'm sorry, that is a non-main tank bubble, apparently.
It's okay. I'll just die alone, it's fine.
Oh, please, no, don't. No dying alone. Are you gonna go set up Licks? Hell yeah. Sit up and concentrate. I was like, I realized my body posture. I was like lying back in my...
Walls are on interguides.
Alright, let's see. Do we get a crit? Do we get a crit? Let's see. Oh, hell yeah!
Towards north, it's a rear combination.
Oh, you haven't done this fight in a long time? I'm surprised I'm, like, not dead yet, to be honest. Oh, no crit. It's limit cut that I'm like, oh shit, what do I do? We're doing JP, I think.
Don't my aggro back? Alright, get ready for limit cut.
I do like 9, really.
Remember, we're doing JP.
Why are you spinning?
That's probably on me for... this could be fine. Yep, I'm at the right position. Ooh, yeah, that's fine. This is fine, actually.
Okay.
Never stand on that.
Winnable! Yes, I'm very aware. I'm very aware. That's on me for forgetting that fire is there.
Yeah. Alright.
No worries. Winnable. Alright, we're gonna be in beast phase. I probably winged a bit too early. Anyway, DPS on... intercards, yep. Tank healers at 2.
Alright. That's recovered. Okay.
Swap with your partner. On the line. Alright. That's hashtag winnable.
Oh. Hashtag winnable. We love it.
Pausing is next week.
You read my mind, S. I mean, I'm just glad you're all alive.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
Rico, can you please take a second? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, it's okay.
It's weird looking back how many hours you spent sitting on the floor playing games and you're fine. Yeah, oh! It's actually, like, messed up, hey? I don't like the reminder that my body is deteriorating.
I'm gonna shark. Right, just do the mechanic as normal.
Oh, we don't have to move? Hell yeah.
It's gonna be Paris. In. Be in the inner circle with your pair.
God damn it, I tried to get that.
You have saved your life, sir.
Obi.
No, we're good. We're good, actually.
I got
checked. We've got enough, yeah. Minute. Yeah. Alright, chimeric succession. 1 to 1, 2 to 2, 3 swap with 1, 4 swap with 2.
Damn, I didn't get one.
3 and 4 in the middle. Everyone else. This is gonna be rear. Rear. You want to face them inwards.
Uh oh.
Face them inwards. Cool. All right. Yeah.
No. Oh. He just randomed on. Mhm.
Yeah. Sure thing.
Yeah, easy. Oh no.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's not ideal.
Respectfully, why was there a tank LB there? we had mid, that would have been fine.
Nine's a great five, you get five drops when decided that you were good and would just taxi to 10 again. Oh my god. You hurt yourself drying your hair? That is such a mood. I don't know, my collarbone here feels like it's needs to like click. But it's needed to click for like 2 weeks now. Like the fuck? Oh, honestly, my body is not kind to me. I treat it well, and it's a bit of a lie, isn't it? Treating it well would not be sitting in a computer chair playing games for more hours than not. Oh dear. But at least I have a job on my feet now, so at least I am being a little more active. Hopefully it starts to be kinder to me. Although I'm doing a lot of like half bending over, because I'm fairly tall. I'm like 5'9". And all the benches at my job are like just that bit too short, and so I'm doing this like half bend when I'm like putting together my stuff. You only have short hair. Oh yeah, look, same, and I will still hurt myself drying my hair. I missed my empowered dot top up, that's sad. Hey, twinning! Hell yeah! Entertain me, my darling.
All right, let's just do.
Oh no, I left my dot drop.
Back aggro. Yeah. Don't change how we do tank buses on the fly, please.
No. My mother-in-law bought me a blowout hair dryer thing for Christmas.
I'm gonna take back aggro after this buster.
Oh, 98k! Hell yeah, guys! And it's made drying my hair a lot easier. Right, because I'm still getting used to having short hair.
I'm just working with what Rick has given me. This is front combination, you're gonna wanna go towards C, south.
I mistimed that so hard.
Doing the same as usual for this TV.
God, I just like triple weaved. What a mood. I probably had enough time to weave in the other GCD too. No crit, come on.
Get me back up, we'll be good. This is, Foxbox? Out. Okay. I'm gonna reprise this.
Sorry for scaring you, Toka.
Hashtag winnable.
Winnable.
All right, in the center. All right, baiting lightnings on intercards. Tanks, healers to beat. Swap with your partner. Be on the line. Good job.
Hell yeah.
Line of sight. Alright. The boss a little bit more and more. Alright, I forgot it's not Chimeric yet.
Alright, team, do you think I'm going to be able to save this Blood Lily for pot window coming up?
You want to use your pots about now. Alright, this is going to be a tank swap. I've got my aggro back, swap, go with your partner.
You for real? That Blood Lily.
Alright, just
spread.
Dodge the land quakes. This is gonna be partners. In. Go in with your partner.
I wondered for a moment what you Aether skated to then. May, and then I realized your ley lines were there. I was like, who was standing there? Oh, it's the ley lines.
Right, chimeric time. Just kill the boss foe. Sumo can probably pop off an LB real
yeah,
soon.
Yeah, I'll do
in position. Alright. If you don't have to do anything, don't do anything. It's going to be real, so we're going to face him inwards against the back wall. Face him inwards. Go in.
No.
That's fine. Just kill the boss. Just kill the boss. In. Clock spot.
Someone's gonna die here.
I'm good. Just kill him.
No LB? Okay.
I was
there
going
we
to, but I thought we'd kill it before the LB goes.
We did it.
That second pull, easy.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Does anyone need this stuff? Or, I don't know.
We just fucking free for all it, honestly.
You take it if you would like it. I actually just left without rolling this time because I think I've got one of each coffer on a retainer somewhere.
Yeah. Let's take a quick 5 minutes just to sort out gear and stuff.
I was going to say, do you mind? I'm just going to go to the bathroom real quick.
I have two coffers I need to work out.
Okay, team, I'm going to pop to the loo real quick because I Yeah, nature's calling. Alright, I'll bear it back. I have returned. Ay, ay, ay. I am back. You can do it, we believe. Oh, I enjoy that belief. It didn't crit, but look, that's RNG for you. Alright, crit RNG is a frustrating thing here. A full selfish party in PF, no raid bust, you can just do damage, never worry about 2 minutes pot whenever. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I don't think I've ever had... I've got, what, like half a selfish group? I guess. So what would that be? Samurai, Black Mage, Machinist, and... But what would the fourth DPS be? And then White Mage, Sage, right? For the healers. Dear. Now we just got 10 next, right? How's everybody doing? I hope everyone's well. I think I asked you all that before, but look, I'm nothing if not consistent. Warrior and Paladin. The other DPS is Reaper. Oh, okay, so just Arcane Circle. Okay. Yeah, that's not bad. That'd be interesting. That would be interesting. I think one of the tanks in raids I've done has always been a Gunbreaker. Last year my tanks were Warrior and Gunbreaker, and this time it's Paladin and Gunbreaker. What party buffs do Paladins bring?
Day for us.
Paladin has no party DPS. Oh! Wait, so Gunbreaker and Dark Knight do? I didn't think any of the tanks did, but it shows how much I know about tank. Sending our shenanigans off to Canberra. Yeah, Izzy. Hello, by the way. Hello. Yeah, it started. I got the... Where's the menu going? Where do we access it? Companion? No, it's not companion. That's companion. Mogpendium. Where do I access it? Or is it in my, like... Oh, hiccup. Is it in my key items? How are you doing today? You're free. Are you still doing DSR reclears? Where do I access the Mogpendium? Is it Judy? Is it part of Judy support? No, Judy supports that. Right, yep. Is it part of Judy Finder? You don't have it today. Oh, that's good. You can do one more and that's it. Oh, that's fair. Oh, look at Donnie the Ninth Man. Donnie the Ninth Man, what a cutie pie. Oh, I didn't fix my portrait!
Funny how I did, and you did.
Oh, fun. You just forgot. I did, I genuinely just forgot.
Yeah. Silver coin? Just flip a coin, doesn't really matter whether it's male or male.
Oh my god, can you please toss a coin? I can't remember.
Toss a coin?
Yes.
The only coins I have are the same on both sides, so that probably wouldn't help, but... Wait. Do I have a coin nearby?
Dice two.
Yeah, I'll dice too.
Which one's the higher one?
Oh, I rolled a one, but it was in FC chat, so people are gonna be
Both of them were one.
Cool.
Guess you have to give it to me.
Right, special.
I rolled the higher number, so.
Wait. Oh.
I forgot which one. What the random color?
Oh. Oh God damn it. Oh.
Oh no.
Divide 735 by 8. Sure. If it's
I don't know, man.
It's an
90 something. It's not divisible by 8, is it? It's not divisible by 8. 90 something.
Oh, I mean, if it's highest roller wins. Looks like Toka got it, but...
91.875.
Oh. Yeah, special cells. Have you done this fight, Rusty? Or do you play FF? Or are you just in a stream enjoyer?
Kill the boss.
Sooner we kill the boss, sooner we can go into 12 and clear.
Let's dodge the little doom so I don't have a heart attack trying to cleanse through it once.
I don't know what you mean.
We gotta save your cleanse battery for like
later. P12 part 2. Yeah, please. Yeah, Chill and I have one designated the sooner section, and it's when we have to count to 3.
Yeah, we have a big wind up.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Ah.
Does that mean if you count 1, 2, 3 and get a doom, you'll cleanse me?
No.
Yes.
I like how both of us answered differently then. I was tempted, really, in chat, prompting us all to stack in the tank buster with you, because it's livable.
Have fun.
I think it's just shared damage across whoever's in it.
Yeah. So, I mean, if you wanna, go ahead.
We all have to do it, though.
You all have, yeah. In.
Well, I'll just step out.
No.
Yeah.
It follows you, doesn't it?
But I'm different.
Yes. Now I've just got that meme of the girl that's really slim going, I'm built different, cracking the egg in her arm.
Skinny legend, by the way.
Yeah. Ah, I stood there for nothing. Checking my head. Yeah, he says something when he's about to. Oh my god!
Oh, okay.
That's what we call irony.
Oh my god! Chill. It was the scholar all along.
That's funny.
Scholar many things. Avoiding Doom might not be one of them.
Then Rusty.
This is solo and then Raw.
The fucking weirdest thing is he then will get have a hissy fit later in the fight. And be like, these special cells are mine. And it's like, you just said you were giving them to the tanks. Like, oh.
I saw that, I'm interested.
Huh? You saw nothing, yeah, shut the fuck up!
Mean. What's going on?
You saw nothing!
Alright, let's kill the boss, okay.
I'm killing the boss. Just me.
Yeah, she might be greedy a little.
Me? No, I just like completely blanked out and was like, I'm gonna go stand with Hannah. And then yes, I saw Hannah cool. running for the other DPS and I'm like, oh, I guess it's not me standing with Hannah.
Yeah. Alright. Turret time. I am Pandemonium,
and these cells are mine. See Rusty, then he has a fit and he's like, these cells are mine. And it's like, you just gave them to the tank. M-R-H-T. Shut up.
Alright, this is going to be solo, and then pair. Pair? Cool, avoid the basketballs. Right side.
God, imagine if they were bouncy balls. Or is that not what you said and I'm just...
I said basketball.
Oh, I heard you say bouncy balls, and I'm like... Damn, can you imagine that?
Basketballs are bouncy balls, right?
They are.
Very true.
That's kind of what they do.
This is a conversation.
It's a conversation that indeed happened.
Yeah.
There you go. See, he's giving the tanks special cells again.
Fuck!
And he's gonna spit on, like, me or Chill. Here you go, it's me this time. And now Esther and I have to touch tips, as we say. In these areas. Then everyone's gonna split up, because he spits on everyone now. We've got to make sure we're not touching here, otherwise we all get chained together and it hurts.
Run back to center.
But now there's pillars.
It's going to be solo and then roll. In. Solo first. On the left side.
Oh no! Rolls. I'm so sorry.
I'm not going in there.
I'm sorry, Hannah. That's like, oh. No. Hey, Sumu, LB3, come on, res everyone. You wouldn't. Oh, now you do all the mechanics at once. I was caught slide casting and being greedy. Yeah.
And Hunter, I guess you died to the bouncy ball laser?
No, he died because I was being a greedy little fucking white mage and slid cast across when I should have just ran. Yeah, good old Bonds 3. I'm trying to like figure out if I can slide cast that section. I don't think I can. Bonds 3 is annoying. Especially when it's When I had to run that far. That was completely my fault. Look, I'm not gonna be greedy, I'll just run. Out. Giving the tanks his special cells again. Now we gotta build a bridge and get over it. Lol, lol, lol. That's so funny! Don't you dare chill! Oh my god, I saw that! Ha ha! Innocently trying to slide cast in.
Oh, there's a doom!
1, 2, 3!
I did it! No. I did it, Reddit! I did it!
I like 4 as soon as that.
Hell yeah!
All right, roll and solo. No one killed each other. That's great.
Yeah, it's almost like we know how to do the fight.
Run with six.
Save you so many movement abilities. Yeah. I should know them like really well by now, but I'm not consistent.
MRHT. Alright, solo first. Partner.
Really?
Oh.
Fuck me.
I think we found the limit of how close we can be, Bill.
I feel like there might have been a better way to do that. It's all good.
Okay, I got you, Toka.
Yeah. Oh, your mana.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, I don't even have mana pot up yet.
Oh, my blood lily crit, though, in good news.
Well,
It can be you or me, Chia. What's your...
Silk spit? We're gonna need to run back for talents. Alright, this is going to be solo and then rolls once again. Inside. Alright, solo, then roll. Solo? Left?
Oh.
Roll.
Dead. Oh. Go on, zoom it.
Oh yeah, we should've one of us should've stayed out. I
yeah.
forgot it's just like a fix kills you if you don't have four, right? It's
yep.
not like split damage. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm just glad it's a banger. Alright. Silly hat off, serious hat on. Who am I kidding? I always have a silly hat on. It's called my head. Oh, what is with my sense of humor tonight? Also, yeah, Frilly, I am
okay.
very jealous of
I
your movement.
Used.
Very jealous of your movement.
No, I didn't
get it. Not enough crits, had to add, look. Ooh. That experience, though. That experience, nice.
I was just trying it, yeah.
Made me actually be able to get to the front inside a slide cast. Usually I have to waste a whole GCD trying to get there in time. My humor is better than your power. Damn! Is your partner's like dad joke style? Ian. Yeah, white mage and movement do not, like, coexist in a happy fashion.
Solo, then roll.
That's why I end up being a turret a lot of the time. Maybe that wasn't crit, I'm sad. Like, here. I have no choice but to just, like... cancel casts and just run. No crit. Yeah, I'm hoping that they give us some sort of movement skill next expansion. But people say that lilies are movement skills, and I say to them that's accurate, but also bullshit. Same pattern again.
Alright, this is gonna be solo and then pair. Solo first. Now pair. Look out for the bouncy balls.
Yeah, bouncy balls. Yeah, exactly, really, exactly. Also, hell yeah, bouncy balls. I realized I was muted. Oh. Fucking didn't crit again. What the fuck bullshit is this? Mr. Yoshi P, I would like to lodge a complaint that my crit, my lilies aren't critting. It's really cringy. Hell yeah. Look, I love some good cringy humor, not gonna lie. I hold back.
In circle. Alright. So, roll?
Party roll.
Oh shit.
Okay. We were all in that.
Nah.
You know what?
That's fine.
Works. Alright. Just keep going. No worries. Yeah. Nothing happened.
That must have been
on.
Fucking server
yeah,
sick
yeah,
of.
Yeah. Just look who the tether's on.
Just focus up. Nothing happened.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, you okay? You got your side, Amico.
Yep, yep.
I'll heal Ruri on mine.
Cool, cool, cool. No worries. Everything
Nothing
is completely
bad.
Fine.
Yeah.
Nothing bad happened at all.
No. I'm staying. I'm not moving. Yes, psychologist. We totally are winning. I did an LB3 earlier before because the server ticked me out of the stack even though I was standing in the stack. Winning.
Alright. Let's get ready for big web
Honestly.
Making. Light spread.
This fight, mate.
Okay, go make a web. Go make a web. Alright, get ready for harrowing. Rekka, you get the first reprisal. No worries. Okay, this is going to be rolls then solos. Rolls first. Stick with your rolls. I'm going front left. That's no worries. That's totally recoverable.
I got Hannah. I got Hannah.
Yep.
One fight, psychologist, that I still end up casting the unforgivable fucking casts, like Medica.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got you. I got you. Yep.
Look, I just want to get through it at this point, right?
Alright. Alright, just time for Heaven's Fall.
That was the thought last week. Yeah, you were white maging last week, right? It's a fucking ride. Everyone's so spread out. Oh, thanks, cool fuck.
That was...
Nice.
Ooh, boy.
Yeah, you go.
That was a fucking weird Servitech moment.
That was, yeah.
Because we were all... Because we were all, like, in the spot.
Yay!
Oh, yeah, I must snapshot earlier.
The headpiece, if no one else needs
oh,
it.
You want the headpiece? Sure, I'll okay. pass on
I will
it.
Pass.
I just fucking
Thank you.
Need everything.
I rolled a one.
That's fair. Oh my god. Ooh, feet. Feet.
Yeah, I think I've got a purple on it already, which I'm fine with. I'm happy being blues and purples, to be honest. My 12 part
my
one, I want to improve.
Because if that LB didn't hit, I probably would have died because of the,
yeah.
the fucking laser beam that was pointed at me.
I think we all would have died because of the head. Yeah.
Head?
We're on the wrong
side. Yeah, we all dodged on the other side, and then we were gonna have to run through, and I could just see all fucking six of us, whoever, like, the bunch that were like, just getting horrified and running off the edge, and, like, it would have been...
Yep.
It would have been fun.
At that point, we probably only would have needed one person to be alive, because he was at, what, 1%?
Yeah, true.
Yeah. Hopefully.
That was an actual photo finish.
Well, that's good.
Photo finish, I like it. You'd love to see it. It's easy.
I never know what our positions are going to be after Harrowing Hell. I'm like,
I always just go to my corner, so I think you'd be like on the inner corner of like the quadrant.
Like just right of you, right?
Yeah.
I am so annoyed that I have three rangers in the party because I have to adjust. That shit.
Hell yeah, for really.
Oh,
I have to look at what
mine
are. I don't look at them often, to be honest.
To the front.
My healing passes, that is.
That's not three rangers, that's two casters that didn't want to move.
Meanwhile, me on the floor. The Pepe meme. With the food spilled.
No.
Yeah, you were scaring me, Hunter, at that spread after Harrowing Hell, because you came over to the support side. I was like, oh no.
Thunder.
Well, not directly towards you. Diagonal.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You slotted in.
Which didn't happen. Yeah, I was trying to put myself in like the middle of the...
It worked, it was clean. It was scary, but clean.
Well, it didn't work.
It didn't work, he clipped me.
Oh, did you die? Oh, I thought you survived.
Thank you for coming along,
that.
Frilly. I hope I see you soon. Have a good rest of your night at work. And yeah, Frilly is a sage main, I believe. Which is a shield healer. So I'm what's called a pure healer, being white mage. Basically, health goes down, I put back up, and then Frilly and my co-healer shield healers, so they try and stop as much damage happening as possible through shields or mitigations.
Just because I have a fucked up digestive system that can't handle fucking calcium milk in my coffee without shitting
Just have black coffee.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
A new problem.
Convert to the long black side, Est.
No.
Yeah, join
like
me in the long black.
I like soy milk because it's a little bit sweetened, so you don't need to put any extra sugar in.
Ew.
And it gets like the perfect flavor because it's like a little bit sweet. Just a little bit.
I don't like soy milk. I'll have oat milk in my oats.
Well, oat milk isn't that good for you, while soy milk is.
Honestly, as a form of
oat milk has a lot of sugar in it, is the problem.
Mine is unsweetened, so it has no sugar in it.
Yeah, but it's got natural sugars.
That's...
Yeah, the unique sugars are the ones that you gotta watch out for.
Yeah, that's... but she's putting it in
I'm putting
oats,
it in my
so
oats.
It doesn't matter.
Well, now you're just doubling up on the
Yeah, because it's oat... Yeah, oaty oats. Yeah, it's great. And yes, there are black mages. We have May here. They are a god tier black mage. They are.
Are you out of your mind?
Are you out of your mind? I am out. I'm out of my mind. Yes, I'm out of my mind. Oh, I need to turn that.
Well, honestly, I
what's that fucking quote?
Change your form of roots, would be very annoyed if someone
yeah, I May is a black mage, so black mages are
just because
Izzy also plays black mage. Currently Izzy showing off the sage weapons.
It's very
Or some sage weapons.
No, I simply just force anyone who is over at my place to enjoy.
I'm not sure what my black mage glam is at the moment.
Fucking
black mage just do shitloads
of
damage.
So I can't
they throw fire and ice and lightning at the
you
enemies.
Know when I was working from home and drinking like one or two coffees a day, I did not finish an entire thing of milk before it went off.
Yeah.
Just make smoothies. That's like half the bottle of milk gone right there.
Yeah, and then I'll shit myself. Which is, of course, why you work from home.
So there's.
Yeah.
To shit yourself in peace.
No, but at least you're getting paid.
Oh yeah, true.
There is.
I make a dime. That's why yeah. I'm company time.
This Wait, conversation.
Did you get a second clear?
I think so.
He did. Those are the DSR weapons.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, they're so orange and shiny.
Yeah.
So for mages. Like, or magic DPS. You got black mage, summoner, red mage, and then blue mage. But blue mage, as it says here, I don't know if you can see it, it says limited job.
The fact that we're out of an instance,
you
and
can't.
2 minutes until 9 o'clock is.
No, Toka. We'll do it another day. We've got so long.
I know.
You can only do it once.
Yeah, but there's other ocean fishing ones as well. It's repeatable.
Kind of. So,
ocean fishing.
Kind of. Do you have you ever played like World of Warcraft or anything like that?
If I go ocean fishing, I'm gonna need to clear out some space in my inventory.
I can World of Warcraft if I the jobs, easy enough. But before I explain it in WoW terms, I'll make sure you've played first.
I can't
nope, okay. So, Sage
I'm just going
is a healer that will put shields on top
Keep
of
going.
People
yeah,
and will stop
so
damage from being
Man,
done. Scholar puts shields on top of people as well, but they also have spells that reduce the incoming damage for people. I
no,
mainly just heal damage that has been done.
I
so
mean, this is why I'm pale.
I can press buttons that make the health like I've got I've got a spell here that puts all of their health back. It heals them for their entire health pool.
No calcium, no
you've
vitamin
got,
D.
You've got your tanks, and all of the tanks are relatively similar, but they're also different
yeah,
as well. Your paladin is like a kind of like a healing-ish tank. They've got some magic stuff. They get to do some ranged magic spells. They have a lot of shields and things like that. I'm the closest to a generic healer. Yeah, I would be that. Yeah, and then Astro is also considered a pure healer. their spells make health that is low go up again. But they also have they also play with like a astral alignment system where they have Sorry, I'm confusing you. Astros have like if I can show it well, but they've got cards that they pull out, and those cards then will give a buff to another player. So they do have like health go up, but they also buff other DPS. So DPS really like Chris or Lix is a paladin. So he is also an off tank. Shadow is the starve. Yeah, I heard. I'm being summoned to feed the dog. The biggest meat shield tank is probably a warrior though. Warrior like heal themselves when they do damage to the boss. He's being very rude. Hang on, let's see if I can call him over. Shadow, come here. Shadow, come here. Hi. Hey, are you hungry? Is it dinner time? Dog. Yeah. He's being very rude and he's hungry. He wants dinner. Is it time for dinner? Yeah? He did. He's such a tippy-tappy boy. Alright, you hungry? You want dinner? I'll feed you. Yeah? He's staring at Truak. Alright, I'm gonna go feed the old man. And then I'll be back and you can have terrible job explanations with Amico. Or Lena. Yeah. Back in just a sec. We'll be right back. Back. Okay, what's True Up been talking to you about? Oh, telling you how Shadow gets his attention, yeah. Oh, you used to have a kitty cat? Yeah.
And Darky.
Thank you. I'm not sure what we're waiting for, by the way, so I'll just be your entertainment. Oh, wait. While I'm being entertainment, let me remember to fix my damn portrait. Yeah, every job kind of has a gimmick. Got paladin who's like typical kind of paladin. They've got the sword and the shield. They shield the party. They can heal if they really have to. You've got warrior who is just got a giant axe, smashes boss, and you know. Heals itself with damage it does. Dark Knight is like your emo edgy tank. He channels darkness. And I guess each tank's Invuln probably describes them the best. Paladin Invuln, they just can't take damage for a period of time. Warrior Invuln, they chain themselves to their enemy. Hell yeah, I fixed it.
Did you fix
my portrait? Yeah, warrior chains itself to the enemy and it's like, you can't take me below one health because I'm stealing your life force. Dark Knights,
yeah, I'll get on my overtime.
Dark Knights have to die
uni before the DLC
and then be reborn.
I want to get
so out. If they pop their invuln, they have the ability to die and then heal themselves back up. And Gunbreakers, which is Reiko here, shoot themselves in the foot and take themselves down to one health and then can't take damage. My portrait, the game has a thing where if you have your gear and you change the way it looks or updates it, and then you don't, and then it doesn't, and then you don't like save your gear set and update it, it just looks like a DMV poster. Oh, should probably put that down. So I don't know if you saw then, Reiko's health just dropped down to one because she used her...
Alright, clock spots.
She used her invuln.
DPS rotate clockwise.
This has been a terrible opener. It's a bit of a clunky system, the portrait system.
Everyone out.
Right.
You're going to be a little bit more out.
It's just a little embarrassing.
In with your partner.
Yeah, so... Est's Invuln is I just don't take. She just doesn't take damage. Whereas Reiko will take herself down to one health. And then be like, you think you can hurt me? Ha! Watch this. I guess every job has its own sort of gimmick. The tanks are pretty fun. Like, my job's gimmick is I'm a pure healer, but out of all of the healers, I have the potential to do the most damage.
After the lasers.
So
in?
When
he's gonna get raptured.
It was me! I was the chosen one!
I'm bursting, I'm sorry, May.
I'm bussing. Sorry.
2 minute waits for no one. Ah. Alright, reposition.
So every time I use one of these little blue, like, flower gems that charge over time. So they charge, I get one per...
It's a duck?
One per 20 seconds.
Go in with your partner.
Of being in combat.
Party to see.
Run to every end. Time I spend three of them.
Clock spots. After this, go in with your light party.
Yeah. So, here, you'll see. I'm gonna press it now, and there was a little, like, ching sound. That makes it so I can use a spell, I don't know if you saw the big number that came up then, called Affluatus Misery. That sometimes crit direct hits for, like, 120 plus K. And I make interesting noises when that happens.
Light stream, heavy flow.
White mages will affectionately go, it's blood for the blood lily. So.
Go to three.
I don't know how to read this mechanic. I'm so glad I
with your partner after the dash.
Yeah. Oh.
Wrong one.
Shit. It goes to the, like, flank bit.
Oh no. Oh no.
Dark and light soon. Just focus on healing. Just gotta get rid of bleed.
Yeah,
yeah.
Alright, everyone in. Everyone in. Everyone in.
You got Toka? Okay.
Out in your light parties. Cool. No worries. Dark and light's coming up.
Oh.
Boss is gonna reposition, don't worry.
It's alright, all that blood charged my blood lily in a crit, so.
Alright, dark and light.
Yeah, interesting noises. Like that. I like it when it crits. I used to be a DPS in World of Warcraft.
Rotate clockwise, A and C.
Okay, after this I'm gonna go to four.
After this will be light parties. Go to your light parties on B and D. B out a bit as well. Out a bit, light parties on B and D. Cool. Stay at B and D. Heal up. Light parties on C and A, rotate clockwise. Be max melee. Cool, stay still.
No gap closing, Toka.
Cool. Alright, let's do a sticks. Cool, cool.
And I'm waiting for one buff.
That shirt was technically a fat finger, but it worked.
On me.
Alright, get ready for 1 and 3.
No, it doesn't happen now, okay.
Letter of the Law? Oh, that one, yeah.
Dark Current. We're gonna Mario Kart. Alright, going to 2 and 4. Mario Kart in clockwise. Alright, just Mario Kart. Cool, clock positions. DPS rotating clockwise.
84k, let's go! You only ever played DPS because you feel bad when you die as a tank or healer? Yeah! I have that as well, but
to
look.
To the side, everyone out, everyone out. In with your partner after. In with your partner?
I'm gonna go Blood Lily now. Boom.
Alright, out to the sides, in with your partner after the dash. In with your partner.
So I just popped my wings, which is like my mitigation. Because this bleed that the boss does here fucking hurts, eh?
Right.
Usually I'm struggling to keep up with the damage.
Letter of the Law coming up. Everyone on 3, tanks on 1.
What an awful performance from myself in this one.
Like that, we will be going to the Dark Orbs. To Dark Orbs?
Oh, why was that?
Okay. Go in. Oh. Just tank, I'll be free it.
Help Lana, please. Or help him.
Okay, go in. Knock back, and stay out. This is fine. This is
duh.
No, not now. Damn.
That was close.
Did I get clipped by something? That's silly.
You got clipped by the laser.
No. The first.
Clipped by two things. Because you got knocked to the wall, right?
No,
yeah, one before that. Mm. Doesn't matter. Let's just kill the boss.
We kill boss.
This seems like a good time to say that during the partners, like the in and then partner, out then partners one, I was lagging. So I just moved to where I knew I needed to be.
Ah.
My heart quivers in anticipation.
Did they just say look back and say ouch? Maybe? You might have to clip it. Always feel free to clip anything you think is worth the... worth clipping, by the way. I enjoy
explodes DPS rotate clockwise.
Let's see if I do better this time. Oh, you're watching. Oh, hell yeah. Kitchen entertainment? I love that.
Everyone out?
I love watching streams while I'm cooking or doing chores.
In with your partner.
What are you cooking? Oh, 86k, let's go.
To the sides, in with your partner after that.
Oh,
Alright, go to 1 and 3. Knockback, stay out.
Oh!
Stay out.
Motherfucker.
We are very lucky.
Yeah. My fat finger keyboard skills coming into clutch. Pressed Shift F instead of Shift G. How embarrassing.
Position.
You're a good house husband. Aww. Hell yeah. Making pasta. Nice. What type?
Staying out. Stay out. Alright, party to C. Run to A. Box spots. Aim for your light, buddy.
Joe once asked someone once what flavor pasta, and they laughed like I was asking a ridiculous question. I still maintain that that was an excellent question.
Light stream, heavy flow.
Still to date, one of my favorite calls.
You want to go to 2?
No.
In with your partner after the dash. In with your partner.
I'm getting Toka.
Oh, you okay.
You have to just focus on mid.
Yeah.
Is that a tether? Everyone in the middle. Everyone in the middle?
Yeah,
everyone
it's
in the middle. Out in your light parties. Alright. Light and dark is coming up.
What's an excellent question? What flavor pasta? I think I meant to ask them what type of pasta, but I also anticipated them being a bit of a troll and saying, oh, it's spaghetti or penne. So I asked what flavor pasta because I wanted to know what sort of sauce combination they were doing.
Light bag. Rotate clockwise, A and C. Box spots after this will be light parties on B and D. Light parties on B and D. Go out a little bit. Cool. Stay on B and D. Light parties on C and A. Rotate clockwise. Max melee. Stay still. Do not move at all. Will you be judged worthy to exist? Alright, time for sticks. Use your pots.
My pot window clearly didn't crit. That's sad.
The flames of battle.
Right.
Going up on dark current. Gonna Mario Kart it?
We do the run around a Rosie.
Alright, starting at 1 and 3. Clockwise. Mario Kart.
Wahoo! Wahoo!
Here we go! Alright, clock spots. DPS rotate clockwise. Everyone in. Everyone in. Out with your light body. Out with your light body.
Oh, exact lasagna! Hell yeah! I fucking love lasagna.
If you haven't used your pot yet, you'll want to use it in about 15 seconds. Alright, just let our Velota die.
Okay.
I must fashion more robust. Everyone on three, tanks on one. Dark bat going to the light orbs. Go to light orbs. Into the center. Towers. Go to your pair tower. Sides for light parties. Dash into the dark dash. Okay, use your knockback. Staying, going in after laser. Go in. Partner, in. Great job. Alright. Now let's kill the boss.
That was, yes, that was one of the interesting noises. It would have been even more interesting if it was over 100k.
Lightstream.
It's got one of the highest, that damage ability has one of the highest damage potencies in the game for a single move. It technically costs...
Going to D.
4 GCDs, so it is like... thing, but goddamn, it hurts when it hits properly.
In with your partner after the dash. In with your partner.
I'm gonna do another one here.
Kill boss.
Oh, see, and but the variance is really bad. It only hit for like 55k then.
Cool, cool.
Hell yeah.
Definitely got time for at least one lockout.
Excellent.
Which means, kill clear.
Kill clear. Yes, we do the thing. We do the thing.
Does anyone need anything here?
No, I'm just free for
all. If you beat my 9 and 8 on the gear, you're welcome to it. Aww. Damn it, you all beat me.
Well then.
Oh damn, chill cleaning up.
Me sewing. Hell yeah, this is awesome. Me reaping. Yeah. What the fuck? This fucking sucks.
Alright.
Give it like a few minutes to freshen up and then let's go in.
Yeah.
Make sure you know what we're doing for part two.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a read over that again now. I was reading through a bit when I was at the airport before. So my partner, is it Mei or Toka? Who's my partner?
It'll be Mei, I believe. It's the same partner as you have for Super Chain.
Yeah, cool.
It just makes it easier.
Super Chain. Yeah,
and
cool.
You stand in front of them like that meme of the guy like standing over the child's bed.
Yeah.
Is it like turrets?
The soldier, yeah.
Yeah, it's like turrets.
It's like turrets, right? For
P10? You stand in front of them to take the first blow, and then they take the tether.
So
if no one protects them from that blow, they will die to the tether.
Okay, so it's whoever has the tether is standing behind their protector.
Yes.
Okay, alright. Good to know.
Think of it as the tether is like a bullet sight line, and you take the first bullet.
And they have to stretch the tethers far as well.
Yeah, you have to basically go to the edge.
Yeah, to the other side.
You have the tether. You do that, and then you just swap positions and do it again.
Okay, so it's sort of like the limit cut in Omega 12 as well, where you swap in and out to make sure you don't get double tapped.
Well, it'll tether on the DPS and then the support, or vice versa.
This dance looks like when you're touching. Oh, it's a puppy. Yeah.
It happens straight up. It'll do, like, say the first one is that it tethers to the tanks.
This emote is called Charmed.
Tanks and healers stretch out their tethers, their DPS partners
and
stand in
Toker
front.
And Toker and I are
and then that
obnoxious with
and
our
the
best
DPS
friend love.
The tethers. DPS
oh,
go and
puppy's joining
out their
in.
Tether,
hell yeah.
Because it will be a different position that they have to go to. Tank healer stand in front of the DPS partner, and it results.
And you're talking about UAV2.
Yes.
Yeah.
This is the second mechanic of UAV2. UAV1's first mechanic is very similar to the first, except you just do it all at once.
Yeah. That's why we've been practicing using sprint in UAV1, because you need to use sprint for UAV2, I believe.
Yes.
I think you can technically make it without using sprint, but it's really fucking tight and it's easier to sprint.
Especially if you are... I'm going to look at what we have here.
I can't remember if I have Expedient up for that part, for UAV2.
I guess we'll find out.
Although if I was going to use it on Caloric 2, I just can't remember. Maybe I use it for Caloric 2, because we needed that mitt there, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, we're going to use,
I'll have a look at
it. Just use the images that I showed.
Yes.
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. Yeah, this is so what the macro is trying to say here on the Demi Parhe for Gaioka's 2 is that MT/D1 spreads out furthest, ST/D2 spreads out the second furthest, etc. H2/D4 basically stay where you break, you go to break your tether. And you're going to want to, instead of going dead to your intercard, like dead straight to your intercard, you're going to want to, like, go a bit closer to north or south, or a bit closer to east or west. So, because you'll be breaking your tether at the same time that the lines will go across. Sumo was, fucking, Jill was just checking.
I was so confused, because the image you showed was the first color. I'm like, where's that? It's the second color. I get what you mean.
What do you mean by toppy?
But with the image that I think as you posted, I was so fucking confused. Because you're talking about the summon darkness one, right? The one where you have to stretch the tether then stand in front of your partner.
Yeah.
Yeah, not UAV1. Exactly.
Why would that be UAV1? That's not UAV1. I never mentioned it as being as UAV1, sorry.
He has partners for the tethers in UAV2. Well, I'm not talking. Sorry, not UAV1. I was talking about UAV2. Okay.
But yes, use.
Oh, my game wifey. Yeah, Toker is my game wifey.
Right, so, MT/.
We're very obnoxious about it.
Me/Toker will be moving the most. Then Rekko and their partner. And then, yeah. Just see
the person I'm targeting right now, X Melosi Toka. When I first met her, I started calling her by her surname because X Melosi is a bit of a mouthful and it kind of stuck. And she also said you can call me either X Melosi and Toka.
As we are walking out the stretch or tether, so you want to position yourself so you will be in the safe spot based on the telegraph.
I call her by her last name. It's also, however, her Twitch name.
As you break your turbo. And then once it's broken and the fire goes off, there.
Yes, she is the other person that you met in Lix's stream and followed. She's, I believe she's having a bit of a content streaming break at the moment.
And you do not need to worry
just
about
she's
melee
got some,
uptime or whatever. You will
got some
be
stuff going on, but
because this is during UAV,
yes,
when
she
the
does stream as well,
does not matter.
She has a very cute VTuber. Yeah.
So what's the timing on the sprint? Actually, I think we
press it as you are press it when you're in the center going out, like
that
before you run out to break
the
your
second
chains.
Part of the mechanic of the first part, or is it the first part?
That's the first part. That's
you
the
do
first
not
part.
You it you, there is plenty of time for taking a bullet for the tethers in the second part.
Holy
of
shit, Poppy!
For breaking chains, you need to use
what
sprint
the hell?
So you can spread out quickly.
You're getting some
so
hot hands
you spread
from
out
me,
sumo,
my
like,
friend.
You know, as the
thank
chain's
you very
about
much
to,
for the bits.
I literally just needed somebody to say you for the first part, not the second
thank
part.
You.
That's all I needed.
Yeah.
How's your night been so far?
Second part is much less tight. Need a sprint for the parts that I've just bumped.
Go you. No, go you. Go
that
you.
So much easier than
we're hoping to clear tonight, you know.
It is very simple mechanic. I would not be. It is very recoverable.
Oh, you being a real estate agent,
just,
Poppy.
If someone
hell
dies,
yeah.
You just raise them.
I'm proud
there's
of you.
Of time for them to get up and do that.
It's a big
tether.
Step doing that.
If
selling
you're not
the
sure,
selling the house
if you can't
on Kajada.
Remember who your tether
yeah,
is,
no, she'll be excellent.
Them,
she's doing some. She's doing some good.
On top of them and you
she's
can
doing good.
Them as they are stretching
she's
out
still around. Tether. She's. I think she's probably in stream. She's. She might have it muted at the moment. Just because it's confusing listening to my stream and having me in Discord. Raid's going good. We are about to head back in to 12. We've gotten through rear clears now, and we're going to do 12. And fingers crossed, Puppy, we clear tonight. We're getting close. We're getting really, really close. If we don't clear tonight, we're definitely clearing this week. So, I'm excited. We've been doing some good stuff. And then once we clear,
Sumo dead?
Sumo? Hello? Yeah. Yeah, we've been smashing the practice. We got pretty close last week. We were planning on maybe jumping off the edge if we got too close to clearing.
I don't like chill sloppy re-clears on this Min Piety set. It's a bit scary.
Oh, you've gone to Min Piety, isn't it nasty? Oh,
when everything's going fine. It's all good, but yeah.
Oh
if
shit,
die,
Rusty,
I
that's
res,
funny.
And...
To look, I will I'm be. I'm going to be really fair to Elixir here. He has so cleared the fight that I am still progging on, and he is doing another fight. But right now, in this current moment, yes, technically, but he's also cleared the fight that we're attempting to clear. Yeah, Lix is a boss. He's doing an ultimate right now. So there's three difficulties of...
Checking.
No, you're not.
Hold the slurs, bro. Hold the slurs.
Hold the gamer language.
All the swears, are, well, most of the 90%.
I mean, look, fuck, I swear. Like, I don't hold myself back from swearing.
Swears are good. Swears are fine. Slurs are not.
Yeah, swears fine. Slurs no. Yeah. There's there's four difficulties technically in this game. You've got your normal difficulty.
Doesn't really matter.
Someone in
really. Welcome back. Your normal difficulty, which everything is released on. You've got expert. Which is for certain trials, which is like a beginner in like stepping into Savage.
Athena
is what we're currently doing. And then you've got Ultimate, which is faster and hits harder and is like.
She's going down?
Thank you, Poppy. I appreciate the
she
luck.
She might be going down tonight.
I want her to go down tonight.
Battle of your type.
I love your tactic. You forgot the second part.
You forgot the sex. No.
Wait. What? 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 You were supposed to bring sex?
I was moderating myself in the stream.
Oh. Oh, that's sweet of you. You don't have to. Oh dear. Oh dear.
I'm happy it ended on a high note, but the last two seasons were just weird.
Wait, what?
Let's.
Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Blah, 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 blah. I don't know what. Where
blah,
am
blah,
I?
Blah.
Hello?
Oh. That whole time I could have filled up my Pepsi and I didn't, because. I wonder if I can. I wonder if I can gaslight Trua into coming and giving me Pepsi at some point. Yeah, Pepsis.
Yeah.
The record ready check. What?
Why not?
What is that? I've never seen that before.
Oh, what? So no. If you go into the inn afterwards, you can watch it in the Unending Journey book. You can watch a replay of the whole session.
Whoa.
It's actually really cool. We just always forget to use it.
Mm-hmm.
It's a really underutilized feature. It's like really
it's like the
slow
OBS.
Yeah, it's like really slow OBS.
Okay.
And you can like do it from everyone's point of view.
So once you're watching it, yeah, you can like jump between characters.
As much as I enjoy this conversation, let's just focus up and do this. Until...
Oh, stay still. Oh my god. Yeah, exactly for Lick. T apparently, like T poor Licks. If he's still streaming once we finish up tonight, I will raid him. Cause he's currently doing T. And they're last time I checked in with them, they were up to BJCC. I haven't done T though. That's bullshit!
Yeah, that does look bullshit, actually. You should not have been hit by that.
That snapshotting is fucked. I think although stream, I think that might have been my fault. I'm being too... casual about my slide casting.
In and Proteans. Going right. It'll be out then in for the end. Early swap. Party out.
Love Lily under weakness, is so sad.
Para. There we go. Alright, get ready. Cool. Alright, dark towers. The light towers will be taking the towers.
Thank you, Rusty. Look, I'll take a messy clip. No, oh, I spoke too soon.
I think I was too close to my laser.
That's fine. We managed it.
Okay.
No, we didn't.
No, you can't soak it unless you've got a... Even if you stand in it, unfortunately. Go on, Toka. You can do it. One on one. Not. Oh. It's alright, we need to clean that up anyway, guys. We appreciate the unintended sacrifice from the red... from my beautiful red mage here. That weakness would have been awful. My mana was not happy. Power of 1. Oh no, this is technically power of 2, isn't it? Look, I'll stop being such a greedy little fucking white mage and slide casting everything it's costing me tonight. Yeah, power one doesn't count exactly, Frilly.
In and Proteans again. Going left this time. The in, then out.
You're right.
Sorry, man.
Shut myself.
Late swap.
Alexa.
Party out.
Welcome back. Are you still in tea? What are you doing? Missed a shocking display for myself tonight. I've been not on fire as much as I would like to be.
Dark towers. The light towers.
I gotta redo here.
The towers.
I will top people up, chill, don't panic.
That's
here.
Fine,
I'm
yeah,
just
we got regen here.
Yeah, yeah, I'm sitting on a blood lily,
Garrett,
and I ain't...
What you got?
Yeah.
I was not gonna use it. Oh, I didn't even crit.
Alright, ready for limit cut? Way ahead on DPS. So we're all good here. Just do limit cut right. Alright, bosses between C and D. 5-7 in first. 6-8 in. One, three in. Two, four in. All right.
Good stuff.
Top of A once the puddle's gone. Cool.
Good stuff.
Hell yeah.
Good ass.
The world shall tremble!
Cool. Okay, hardest bit coming up.
SC2A.
Such
a singularly resolute soul.
Yeah, hell yeah, Ares.
Alright, starting at A. Going straight ahead, B side.
Really
swapping cool. In the middle. Press sprint, going straight ahead. Swap in the middle. Straight ahead.
Oh no.
Spread. Last is a spread. Party out.
Party out.
Oh my god. I don't know why I heard fucking... U-turn there.
Good shit. Good shit.
That damage down though. Oof. What a...
Alright.
Still in cheat. Aw, thank you for the parasol licks. I appreciate it.
Starting at B. I mean C. C, 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 C. Going to B.
See, do
you won't even be
see
going,
the
actually.
Dead butterfly on the floor? Because I do. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we would have killed that like 4 GCDs earlier, but I... some... reason heard you say straight through and then attempted to do a U-turn in the middle.
Oh god.
And the only reason I didn't die is because my Benny was up and I was able to like Benny myself into just suffering with a damage down. Yes, the floors are not mine. Hell yeah. Alright, we get some decent prog on part 2. Hopefully we clear. I don't know. I'm feeling
really
like we could clear. I feel like we could clear. I definitely
still
do. If I stop making these stupid little mistakes, I've just been... oh.
Stacking party buffs.
Oh my goodness.
I tend to stay away from YouTube for passes and shit, only because I get fucking spoilers and bullshit if I do that. I can create world, or... not on fights, but my YouTube recommendation is just kill the spoilers for the next expansion. Still fucking salty. The Highland fight got spoiled for me because some dumbass posted it in full and didn't even censor the thumbnail.
Oh, the second phase of P12.
Oh, that's not fair, S. You can't, no!
I spoil you. Alright, kill yourself.
Oh, that's not fun. Planning a rescue.
You made it too obvious. I saw you coming from a mile away.
I know. Meow.
Alright.
That auto that toppled May over, to me, from the angle, it looked like it bounced off their hat.
I feel like some calamari, frilly.
That's the source of power.
No, Rusty, Mary, no, believe me. I have done really right. Well while
we
chatting shit with
clear, so
Twitch
pot,
chat.
If you have pots, you
it is
have
not
pots.
That. It is
do mana pots
simply because I am... kind of tired from my day at work, if I'm honest. Count
because they let you cast more damaging spells.
And I'm just, yeah, I'm just a bit fried.
All right, let's do
not as fried as this calamari bitch is going to be, though. Hell yeah. They're cool, yeah.
Just a little check this button.
Do you not have any mind pots, Chill?
No, no, I don't. I got both.
Okay, all right. I was going to say, let me get out of here. I got heaps.
Partner, your... Yeah, yeah. Focus target
focus
if you
target.
Want.
Focus target your partner if you can't remember that.
Hey, Hannah.
Otherwise, it is the same partner that you have for partners in Super Chain in part one. Just to be aware. So if you know who you go to for that, or who comes to you, that helps a bit. Alright, let's get going.
That's actually too real, Frilly. She does kind of look like Mr. Tickle with her long, wiggly arms. I love her voice lines.
West, support going west. You're gonna want to use Sprint here. Just in preparation for UAV2.
A ten tickle.
Alright.
Would you say, Russ? A ha 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 ha.
Toko, you are beat.
The waymarks are wrong, yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, they are too.
This is fine.
Wait.
Let's see what we can do so far.
Good practice.
Alright, caloric.
She only 8 tickles. Okay.
I'm gonna go a bit further out, Yeah, that's about right.
We try.
No, this looks about right. Which is good, it means people are learning. Try to visualize where you're going to. Okay.
Should be about right.
Yeah. Don't
move. Oh, hell yeah!
Great job. Technically all we need the markers for. Alright. Vertical. Alright, line up.
Creation's call.
know, honey, you're long. Kind of.
No,
what was that?
Fuck yeah. I'm very impressed with myself. Sure. Oh, Lix is streamception, Lix?
Oh, the colors were right. It was just the length.
Sorry, what?
You were long white, so you had to be in the second tower, not the first one.
I misread the macro. Okay.
Yeah.
I am so glad the grid lines are open.
Hi, Alex's stream.
Yeah,
we got the right way, Max, now. Hell yeah. All right. Oh, Tucker's feeding the puds. Okay. I should have looked at chat. Tucker's feeding the kitty cats. We have a small cat break.
That was a good caloric. That was a damn good caloric.
Yeah, that was excellent. I'm pretty impressed with us for doing that.
Go your way.
Yeah, Ares, caloric without markers. How about that? If Izzy were here, he'd be crying about that time we did P2S without markers. I'll have to tell him. He'll be very proud. I'm pretty proud, actually. I got like the what I would consider like a difficult one to do as well, moving out to make sure I don't clip people. I was so sure. I was watching the two next to me like a hawk that I was going to like clip them with my wind and send them flying across the arena. But no, I did not. Yay. Dear. Oh. Toka, yeah, it's dinner time for- No, yeah, she is a cat yokai. However, her kitty cats have dinner at 10 o'clock, AEDT. It is all muscle memory, Aries, yeah. It's so imprinted in my mind at this point. Kindred uptime, dark and light with no markers, oh my god. That's the one strat we do different, I think, isn't it, Frilly?
I'm back.
Welcome back. I'm in Victoria, Rusty. It is currently 10:06 PM. Let's kill it. Let's kill it.
Kill boss fast, no problem, yes.
Kill boss, yeah. Any clear windows? Hell yeah, Hannah.
On the sheets in bed, it's late, bro. Remember the pot.
Pot and I right-click the boss after I cast. How about that?
Ooh, you know it's the clear.
Yeah, when I'm staff bonking? Absolutely. Esty, hello! I'd give you a heart hands, but we're for serious Raiden right now, and I don't have time to weave in a presence of mind window. Oh, you just woke up? Hell yeah. You had night shift last night, right? Oh, 3 hour post-work nap. That's right, no, you're working during the day, that's right. Yeah, I had a nap when I got home from work today as well. Good old post-work naps, they're great.
Northeast, southwest.
I'm sure it was a trooper while I napped and made dinner, so I could wake up to food, it was amazing.
No, motherfuckers. How you trick your missus.
Yeah, Rusty's cooking dinner for his missus right now.
That's my boy. Well done, mate.
Oh, fake heart hands. Hell yeah. I should do a heart hand. I should figure out how to do a heart hands emote. Clove, hello. How you doing, girl? Oh, Yarden, I wish I could play Cyberpunk tonight, but I've got to get up at like, in like 10 hours for work, so I won't be able to. I'm hoping to stream Cyberpunk again really soon, though. I'm missing it. I'm missing playing. I'm on this one. I know it's been way too long. Ah! Hell yeah, Clove. How you doing? Yeah, the new work schedule. It's only as well because we're unsure. If I raid tomorrow night, then I won't be streaming tomorrow night except for raid. But, oh shit.
A little bit late.
Look, I made the mistake of hitting my Dia and like that did not work well. I'm sorry. I apologize.
I'm getting aggro back, it's all good. Reko, that's way too much.
Oh. Yeah, new work schedule hit. Lix has got to beat up the robots.
Nice and careful.
Happy work,
yeah.
Happy life. Got to keep a full hand. Hell yeah, Rusty. And you're having a really off ADHD. Oh, I hate that. Yeah, I hate that so much. I have those days a lot as well. I completely empathize where you're coming from. Especially, like, for me, it's like around that time of the month where my meds just decide that they don't work. That's great. But yeah, I hate the bees in the brain feeling as well. I can unfortunately empathize with that. And oh my god, I'm so jealous of your homemade lasagna. Tell you what else is throwing me off. My hip. I don't know what I've done to my hip. My hip feels like it's been slightly out of place. I'm hypermobile and I feel like my hip's been just partially like dislocated for the last like 2 weeks and it's been awfully painful.
That's why you press sprint.
Which is exhausting.
I popped it too early.
Being in pain all the time is absolutely exhausting.
So I would have died.
Vertical.
I'm hoping it calms down soon because it's been actually driving me mental. Sitting probably doesn't help if I'm honest, but look. What are you gonna do? I can't really raid standing. Oh, I love like homemade lunches. That's what we do with our curry, Rusty. Like the curry that Truart made tonight. I've gotten G, like G green every time tonight. Lasagna's also amazing. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, good old chicken curry. Chicken curry is honestly fucking bis. Beef red curry also sounds delicious, so really sweet of you, Rusty. That's what, true, because my new work schedule's sort of throwing me off until I get used to it. He's been like making me lunch up the day before and putting it in the fridge for me so I don't forget.
Classical too. And move. Go bait.
Oh,
That's fine. Just get people up.
Sorry, Joko.
Mid through this.
It's okay.
Yeah, get people back up. This will be fine.
Crush
fest. Okay.
I'm gonna.
It is on sumo.
I'm dead either way.
I got choked.
No, it hit me.
What?
Hit both.
Something hit me.
Orders, maybe?
No, it must be an order. This probably isn't gonna work.
No.
No.
Respectfully declined.
Damn it. I got double clipped by the fucking Panther Ray.
Yeah.
Palladian Ray?
Yeah, I think I got double ticked too.
Oh well.
Blink if you need help, Rocky.
It was really clean up till then, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah, I should marry him, huh, Rusty? Alright, I'm gonna put my concentrating face on.
Terra Central.
Toka. Pulling the cord.
Did. Now, technically, that was Toka's right of way since she is D1.
I mean, if you want to play it that way, I don't mind swapping with you too.
You're not swapping, you are.
He comes over to our side and...
I don't know. Just,
yeah, I know. The fact... Yeah, I'm always confused.
It's only for SE1... it's only for SE that we swap.
Oh, alright.
Yeah.
I've
always been the one.
Oh my god, Rusty, did he really? That's actually funny. Can I phone a friend?
Aww. Northeast, southwest.
That's iconic. One day I'll tell the story time of how that all happened with Truart and I. I may or may not have ruined the whole thing, but that's for not now when I'm having to concentrate. I will do a dramatic telling one day, though. 105k! Oh, that's what you love to see.
Okay. Horizontal. Come over here. Alright, line up.
Chill, did you see that? What the fuck?
Yeah, I was surprised, yeah.
So was I.
Lined up.
Oh no.
This is fine. Alright, focus up. Classical two. Move. Bait. Oh fuck. Get me up really quick. I need to, like, get me up real quick. For
the, I got you.
All good.
This,
all right, all good.
This.
I'm gonna provoke real quick. Just be ready to bang.
I've got Benny.
Yeah.
Cool. All good.
Never happened.
Yep, never happened.
Just S&I.
Just focus on the S&I, yep. Alright, let's get ready.
Hit this. I fucked up, sorry. Sorry. My initial position was wrong. I need to be closer.
That's alright.
Middle is scary.
Which one? The middle is scary? Yeah.
The first AoE, half my character model was inside of the AoE. Character model was inside the AoE.
But the pixel that represents your character's hitbox was not in it. Just think skinny.
Think
Lala Fell. You told me parents married the priest asked father what ring symbolizes washing. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a brave man right there.
north south.
Oh dear.
that was not the blue one.
I overthought it.
Yeah. Like...
And therefore misread.
What does your partner do, Rusty? And you would stay at home, my frilly, her choice. Yeah, that's excellent, dude. If the economy wasn't so busted, that's what I'd do, honestly. Unfortunately, the economy dictated that I must do something that got paid. Policeman. Oh, hell yeah! My sister-in-law and brother-in-law are police officers.
And they're getting
married soon. And that's why, I mean, look, yeah, you're a wise man. Yeah. Sure, it works long hours as well. I really appreciate it. He did a lot to cover me being out of work for like 5 years. Yeah, I guess it's a little different in that you guys have kids and I definitely do not. Big respect to parents, to be honest. It's not a job I could do. Yeah, I was gonna say, I saw that mini Pokeball there, Sumo. I'm going to May. I'm going to Breaker.
All good. Horizontal?
Ow.
This is fine, just get Ruri back up.
Oh.
Can I get a bit of Daniel here?
Yeah.
Just get online. All good. We're all good. Go to the other nothing place.
Wait, what?
Who had short two there? Because I had no one.
No, I screwed that up. The macro got cut off, so I was like, eh?
Oh, yeah.
No, that makes sense, yeah.
I always think like the short debuff has to take it first, because their debuff will wear off first, so they have to cleanse it first. That's sort of how I think about it.
Hmm.
This is a lesson in don't become overly reliant on the macro.
That's alright.
That's fine.
Refood if you got 5 minutes.
Mm. Oh, added.
Yeah.
Oh, the lucky enough to be financially stable enough not to work. However, your partner's your bank cards, because you apparently buy chicken nuggets too much. Oh, damn. That's honestly amazing. What's your source of choice though? For your chicken nuggies.
East west.
Cool, Dave Ramsey. I feel like I should know that reference, really. And I am... it's not... clicking. Sweet dreams, puppy. Thank you for hanging out tonight. I appreciate you.
Hannah?
Oh.
We're good.
Yep, that's fine.
Just try.
No.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, financial coach. Okay, yep. That neglects to take into account the, like, economy that needs people to spend money for it to keep ticking. But, yeah. There was some... Oh, the supercharged sauce at KFC is fucking... excellent choice. Chocolate thick shake. Damn. I used to do that with chips in the, you know, sundae. I'm a sweet mustard person. I like the sweet mustard myself. And if I'm getting KFC nuggies, then yeah, supercharged sauce is where it's at.
North South.
God, you saying a chocolate thick shake though makes me realise I haven't had a chocolate thick shake in fucking years. Yeah, there was an Aussie guy that like went viral for being a dickhead like that, saying the reason millennials don't have houses is because we spend too much money on coffees at cafes and avocado toast. But what he like neglected to like take into account is that I think it's like 60% of the workforce in Australia is service industry, and they rely on people going to said cafes to keep them in business. Like, no, Dave, I think the reason we can't afford houses is because they are 8 times the median income.
Okay.
I'll get Kaya. Oh, damn it.
Yeah, you need to be quick. Press for focus and it's your off. No.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that worked. Alright, let me grab the bike back. Yes, flow according to my
design. I'm going to need to chill.
All good. Echipyrosis?
Echipyro- Echi- sounds like a real bogan move. Echi?
Alright. provoking. Alright, get ready for classical two. Next 2 minutes is a pot. Move.
Did I move too early? Oh man.
No.
Did I move away from my thing too early, or did I bet it wrong?
Maybe. I think you moved away from it too early.
Damn, yeah. Bummer.
But I saw a tether on you.
With the classical one, we're still doing the Alpha North, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, sometimes it's not, like, you need more money, earn more money. It's like, well, Karen, that is, you know, all well and good, but tell that to, you know, the job market and shit. Even though I was dealing with health issues and, all sorts of stuff, and my job prior was really, really, really stressful in ways that weren't related to the work. Even when I had full-time work, people sort of acted like that wasn't enough. And they'd always be asking, well, what more are you doing? You know, what more are you aiming for? It's like, well, I was hoping this company would pay me a decent wage, but with inflation, the wage just kept going down and down and down. And the people I worked with were just absolutely awful.
Horizontal?
Oh, 83k. Yeah, US being 40% minimum wage, yeah, it's not like they can just, like, snap their fingers and be like, hey, Mr. Franchise CEO, pay me more money, please. And the franchise CEO is like, look, how about I pay you less than minimum wage and you rely on the generosity of your peers to pay your, to, like, help you afford to live in society. Called Obama the leech from prison. Yeah, that's super lucky if you are able to
heal people up.
If you are able to actually, like, get a foot in that market, and didn't end up going broke through the financial crisis, that's some decent planning there.
That's alright. Just get chilled back up.
I'm about to die.
Alright, get in line. Chill, get in line, please.
Yeah. Just trying to heal.
It's all good.
What?
Nothing has gone wrong. Nothing has gone wrong. Just do as necessary. Provoking. Alright, ready for classical 2. Make sure everyone is topped off. Go. You need to go. Breaker, you did that wrong.
Sometimes it doesn't matter what you do, you earn really good money, and because it's job you do, people look down on you and think you're a horrible. I think you suck eggs. And yeah, you're right, you are a number these days. I'm lucky I went into the industry.
The egg pyrosis is pretty funny. I can't believe we clipped each other.
You're not wrong there, Rusty. That's like something that people don't understand. They're like, oh, you're earning more money than I did at your age. And it's like, yeah, but how, like, shit was cheaper then. I don't know. It's a bit of a depressing topic, but... what am I doing? I got my brain shutting down.
Northeast, southwest.
Hell yeah. That's awesome, Rusty. It does have its, it has its benefits and its drawbacks, honestly. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm okay.
No, it's okay. It's okay, I fix it.
No, it wouldn't
have. Aww.
You already took the steps, that wouldn't have worked.
I'm sorry, my brain's starting to turn off. Nah, at least not a boomer. Aww. The 88 is not in relation to your year of birth, Rusty.
In Southwest.
Yeah? Oh. You ain't a boomer. You're a core millennial, mate. Getting on though, aren't we, us millennials?
I'm old and require a walking stick. I can't see properly anymore. Okay.
They definitely are a thing outside of the US.
It's okay to be home because we live in the peak and I die.
Can't say that without laughing.
You guys will be able to hear Trout better than I can. I can hear he's doing old man
it's
talk.
It's the golden age of hentai! AI fed boys for everyone!
Noises, I'm letting the dishwasher and I can't be quiet doing it.
We're pretty close in age, Rusty. I may or may not be a little bit older. But I too am in my totally in my 20s plus months.
Right, you ever did line up?
Months, quote.
Shut the fuck up, Trot.
Message me and I'll tell you how old she is.
No, shut the fuck up. Let's see, I am a core millennial.
Where the hell is the
shoulder? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck. I even said to myself I'm short and then immediately ran to the long position. My brain is turning to liquid. My brain's actually shutting down. Sorry? Oh. Thank you for the raid, Lix! Oh my god! Welcome to Lena's brain is starting to melt out of her skull. Stream. Welcome in, raiders. Let's see if I can do caloric right. How did you go, Lix?
All good.
Oh, hell yeah, Lix. That's awesome. Progress indeed. Let's go. Saying it out loud. I am short. Yeah, Vash, this is a dance, and my brain be shutting down.
Provoked. All right, get ready for classical too. Move.
Took it back. No, middle.
Welcome, Raiders. I hope tea was good. So you're currently in like part two, phase two now? That's fucking excellent, Lix. I hope everybody that was hanging out with Lix is having a good time. We've probably got about 20 minutes left before I, your next tea is Monday. Hell yeah. I'm not sure whether we're going tomorrow or Thursday. I think we can decide after this. Oh my god, I know, I gotta yawn. Oh, that's terrifying. What's more terrifying, yawning while raiding or sneezing while driving around a corner?
We both sneeze when if we're driving, and we both say, oh, terrifying.
It's true.
I'm gonna close your eyes for a second.
Both at the same time? Oh, Izzy. Oh, you should have seen it. Seen us before, Izzy. You missed us doing caloric with no way marks. Oh, yeah, you can hear. That's Truart. When I stream, you get bonus out of context, Truart.
It's in context right now.
It's in context, I guess, right now, yeah.
But every now and then you'll just hear random fucking noises and they're out of context.
No crit.
Noises.
If I could fit sad white mage noises on an emote, I would. You're not wrong there, Frilly. You should have heard him the other night when he was playing Diablo. Oh!
Who fucking ripped it?
Whoa.
Man, I've got two partners. I ripped
yeah.
it.
Ah.
Okay, fair enough.
You're too popular, Hunter.
Always watching, Wazowski. Always watching. Yeah. Oh shit. Starting to get so tired. What the fuck?
Two dance partners.
Oh my god. Oh. Give it to me. I want the white, the dance partner, the blood lily crit. Another yawn going into a tank buster, that's not good. Yeah, he's got a flying exam soon. He's cool. Just cheat off the smart kid.
East West.
Wait, what? What?
You heard nothing.
You guys want to see the fucking paper I have in front of you? You gotta see this shit and fuck you up. I don't do digital.
Oh my god.
I'm looking at the fuckers. Jesus Christ, kill me.
Stress for the higher stress mid pull. It's fine. I was starting to get some wrist pain, so.
I was about to say as well, I've got probably about two more pulls into me. I am starting to yawn like every other pull, and it's. Oh, not even every other pull now. Every other GCD. And it's not because I'm bored. You're not wrong there, Frilly. But he really likes it, so he had to do it.
Shit, Mix, what the fuck?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you're a caloric fuck, fuck. I'm sorry, guys. I hope I'm not infecting anybody with yawnings.
I hate money, but I don't want to fight. I don't want to aim anybody. Is it? Yeah. I hate money. Also, I wouldn't mind a mild case of lead poisoning.
Well, the lead poisoning worked well for the boomers. Maybe it'll give you better chances.
Because Afghas has lead in it still. There's no such thing as unleaded Afghas. Yeah. More aggressive.
Wait.
No, you. Why are there two people over there?
That confused me, sorry. So I assume you wanted me to go east, Reiko. No?
Phil, were you a zero?
Yeah, I was a zero.
You were,
You didn't have nothing, Reiko. Yeah, I agree with you, Hana. It's just I got confused when Riko told me that she was getting the west one. So I was like, oh, does that mean I'm east now? No, you weren't nothing, Riko. That was the problem. I was the nothing. Yeah.
Creation's course is mine to set.
I think everybody's tapping out right now.
I can't even hear Riko.
S left.
Yeah, I'm.
You're tapping out, aren't you?
I'm so. Oh.
I'm having fun.
I'm having a great time. The only problem is my body is starting to deny me the right to raid. I'll be honest. I don't even hear my voice. I'm starting to get really fucking tired.
I'm more pissed off that we haven't even. I'm more pissed off we only got to a pro point once.
Yeah, I mean, look, we were shaking off the cobweb webs. We did re-clears. We just, you know, we're fine.
Okay.
But yeah.
I'm assuming people aren't able to start earlier tomorrow.
No, no. Hannah was saying that he can't start until later. So right. Either we do Thursday, if that's possible.
What if we do
possible.
Wednesday and Thursday?
Mm-hmm.
You'll double-double, smash through it?
I just want to clear this shit, dude.
Yeah, like, so either we do 9:30. It's post 9:30 start, and I would need to, like, tap out at, like, now-ish, like 11:15.
Yeah, so, like, almost a lockout, basically.
Yeah. But, yeah, it depends on whether people want to do a short run tomorrow.
Let's get this cleared this week, so let's just do Wednesday and Thursday, honestly.
And Friday?
And Friday, yeah.
And Friday.
If needed.
Okay.
If needed. Hopefully
if needed.
Not,
hopefully but, not, yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
I don't see us having any issues on UAV 2 Part 2. The UAV 2 Part 1, that might be an issue.
Yeah.
Just gonna make sure people start practicing properly in part one where they're using sprint
to
start
with. Yeah, if you're not pressing sprint, if you're not pressing sprint
already, just making sure you know where to spread to after.
Yeah.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah.
I should be the one who's running the most.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Stream's saying hi to you, Toka. Yeah. Okay, alright, well
just before you go, I just wanted to check with Caloric 2, because I can't mid it as much as the first Caloric.
Yeah.
Not Caloric, Classical, the Shapes.
Yes.
So we are, like, mad low in Shapes 2, I've noticed. Do we have anything we can shuffle around or something?
I'm putting out Liturgy for that. I'll have to rewatch for Classical 2. But
I don't think you'll have it back, Riko. I reckon it'll just be too early for your heart alight. If we look at this pull at least.
I'm just gonna wrap up my stream and then I'll chat for a bit. Alright. Ah, dear. Stream. It was a good session. For how tired I currently am. Let's see if I can. No, I'm not timed to that at all. That was awful. There we go. I hope everybody had a really good time. Thank you very much again for the raid, Lex.
Oh, yeah.
I appreciate that a lot. That was good. Yeah, no fried calamari waifu tonight. Hopefully we're doing some deep sea fishing and we'll pull a squid up at some point and smash it on the head. This one just got away, sadly. We'll have to look. I always think of I always think of our first nights anyway, for like shaking off the dust and cleaning up what we're doing, because it's just, yeah. Yeah, thank you, Frilly. It was really good. So, from the sounds of it, I'll be streaming again tomorrow night, briefly. It won't be for a super long run, since I've got... So, it's only going to do a... Oh, anytime, Rusty. You're welcome to come and join anytime. I always have great fun streaming, so... It makes me happy that people have fun hanging out. That's my aim. What else am I going to do? I'm going to, if we clear it within the next 2 days, I'm going to stream the fuck out of Cyberpunk, because I am dying to play that again. Thank you for introducing him, Lix. I appreciate it. No, don't apologize for the questions. I enjoyed chatting along. Look, one of the tags on my stream, I believe, is chatty, and that is exactly what I do. It's nice to talk through stuff, honestly. Yeah, I do. It's a little bit of a hyper focus for me, this game. Just a little bit. But yeah, I'm going to dip and log my little bum off. I'll have a quick look and see if there's anybody I could raid. Also, I did notice we hit that 140 followers. Holy moly. So let's smash that up to 150, shall we? Why not? I forgot, I was going to do that at the beginning of the stream, but hey, better late than never. Maybe one day we'll get there. Big love to everybody. Yeah, exactly, Frilly. Exactly, Frilly. But yeah, once we clear this, I will be streaming a lot more Cyberpunk. I believe as well... We've been, a couple of us in the static have been doing a little bit of cheeky cob. If you don't know what that is, it's an ultimate. And we have been messing about in it. I haven't been streaming it because it's just been very ad hoc and not normally in times I stream or anything like that. But maybe if we start doing that on a regular basis, I'll hook that stream up and you can watch us dodge twisters. But yeah. Oh, hell yeah, Lix. I saw you sent me a message. I'll definitely have to look at that, soon. But let me have a look and see, is there anybody I can raid? You gonna learn the dance? Oh, yeah, learn the Mandeville. That'd be awesome. Alright, should I... Let's see if I can raid this person here. They are another OCE streamer. I have always struggled figuring out how to raid people, so let's see. I want to see if this works.
Bye, 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 bye.
Alright. Let's go raid this lovely lad. Good night to everybody. If you're joining in the raid, spam some shadows, spam some Laina loves. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for a short but hopefully sweet and fried calamari session of P12s Prog. But Ah, I don't. I really should set one up. Hey, Rusty. How about over the weekend, I'll look into getting set to look into setting one up. Because I really don't have a way to talk to people. Yeah, raid the toasty boy. Yeah, I really should get one set up. So, yeah, Lix, it's always been something I thought about, but hey, I've had someone organically ask. So, yeah, I'll get onto that. But yeah, I am looking forward to seeing you all again. Have a very, very good night. And yeah, I'll see you all guys next time. I'm going to chuck it to my end stream and we'll go raid Toast. So send him some Shadow love, send him some Laina love, and I will see you guys tomorrow. All right. Bye.